Cairo, USA, where the first all-steel bridge spanning the Ohio River can no longer stand the weight of modern transport. So a new span is built alongside the old, the most unusual reconstruction job in railway history. Last moment for the old span as a white-hot torch sends her 100 feet into the river below. This was the first all-steel railway bridge ever built. Now it makes way for heavier traffic.